To help prevent the spread of COVID-19, drinking alcoholic beverages and eating after 7 p.m. at large beaches across the nation will be banned. According to the Ministry of Oceans and Fisheries, starting July 25th, the new measures will affect 21 beaches, those which had more than 300,000 visitors last year. Haeundae in Busan and Gyeongpo in Gangneung, Gangwon-do province are included. Those violating the new regulations can be fined around $2,500.